The Earth died quickly after the Great War. The seas were deserts of radioactive dust. The skies choked by clouds of poison gas. But beyond the wastelands, a few survived to return to the cities. Where deep in a matrix of flesh and metal, men discovered that a new enemy had been born. Century. The experiment is out of control. Us Magazine gives it 3.5 stars and calls it as terrifying as Alien, as disturbing as 1984. WOR says the most thought-provoking film since A Clockwork Orange. And Fangoria Magazine calls it the best science fiction horror film of the year. Hardware. You can't stop progress.